Hey, it's Rick with another Brownie Pan Guitar.